Hi, I'm Beth Alcazar, and today on Pacifiers and Peacemakers, we're going to discuss a little bit about how you don't have to be a hammer. A few years ago, I was invited to speak at an event where there were several other presentations, and I noticed that my way of presenting and my topic was very different from some of the others there. It made me feel a little bit intimidated, and in fact, it made me feel a little out of place. Granted, I believe that my message as a mom with a gun in the 2A community is very strong and very important, but at that moment I felt, maybe I'm not doing this right. Well, let me just encourage all of you. In the big toolbox that exists within our community, you don't have to be the hammer. You don't have to be the one that yells and screams and belittles and tells people how wrong they are and how all their facts are messed up and how they better listen or they better change their ways or else. We can have a few of those in the toolbox. It's great that some of those very strong, opinionated, powerful voices are there. But that doesn't mean that you have to be a hammer too. Other tools in the toolbox are just as significant and just as important, and maybe you can discover which one works best for your personality and for your message. For me, I know the message is important, and I know the message is strong, and I know the message is important to get out. But I try very hard not to hurt feelings and not to step on toes, because I'm hoping that perhaps I can reach the people who will listen to some common sense, who will listen to my personal story, and who will really appreciate the reason behind why I do what I do. I think all of us are strong in the 2A community, and all of us have something to offer. Whether you're a hammer or not, you can still share with people that we are worth protecting.